Welcome back, guys, and let's jump right in because I have something really unique to show you. This is the James Donkey 007 Pro, a customizable laser gaming mouse. And when I mean customizable, we are not talking about only software programmable buttons, but also a physical transformation. Yep, it truly is a cliche example from the Transformer movies. Besides the funky name, this piece of peripheral has everything. Great specs, cool design, a unique modularity, and an excellent build quality, as we will soon see in the video. Right, first things first, the box. At first glance, it's just a black box with no immediate striking visual clues. Just a small visual representation of a mouse on the front, and that big yellow tag with a donkey on it on the side. Ah, and have a look at the logo, Natural Born Player. This thing is full of movie references. But now let me show you why they use such a minimalist approach on the outside, because this is all about the unboxing experience. Whoa, ho, ho, now would you look at that? Please raise your hand, people, those of you that had the Lego Bionicle, because this is what came through my mind when I first opened it. After I exercise my B-rolls, I will explain everything about this thing. I mean, just look at those curves to start with. Gave you too much, now I'm swallowed. Now I'm the fool while you're breaking rules. Dangerous path that I follow. So the James Donkey 007 mouse comes with 11 extra pieces. 3 for the right wing, 3 for the left one, and 3 for the rear, and 2 for the base. This is to maximize versatility and personal preferences. Thus, you can make your mouse compact or go full bonkers, like I did, and make it look like a spacecraft from Mass Effect. The best thing is that everything is plug and play via the magic of magnets. 4 for the base plates and 3 for each wing. It doesn't get better than this. Everything is very easy to swap and they lock into place perfectly. They are so in line, in fact, that if you throw them just right at the mouse, they will lock themselves into place. You have two base plates because one has plastic pads and one aluminium ones, depending on what surfaces you are using and how much traction you need. And here are the complete specs. It has 8200 DPI via the Avago 9800 optical engine with up to 54 unique configurations, 8 programmable buttons, 10 tunable user profiles, 10 customizing LED color options, and it uses Omron micro switches. Let's finish up the exterior. On the left we have the back and forward buttons, and the two middle ones are for selecting the DPI levels. Regarding this, it has one more three-cup its sleeve, a included LED bar which shows the current DPI level, plus 9 light triangles to show the current modes. No RGB rainbow, but I don't think you need it because given the color options, up to 7, and in my case the red edition, which is so bloody red that will make a Ferrari blush. Now for the proprietary software. You have to download it via their website. To mention that there were problems in the past to get a copy. At least from my searches, the one they provided on the website is decent and it works. From there you can do firmware updates, reprogram any button and fine-tune the DPI levels and create custom profiles. It even adds car sounds to those. Nice! We love the attention to detail and the 007 mouse delivers just that. The material is top-notch, fingerprint and scratch resistant, and everything fits as it should. Very appealing to the touch and it is very comfortable. At least the way I set up mine, with the finger holder wing on the right. The scroll wheel is very silent, an important aspect because I witnessed in some other gaming mice that after a while they start to squeak, but not the case with the 007. The Avago A9800 laser sensor is very precise. I witnessed better results in my gaming session in Mass Effect Andromeda when compared to my day-to-day generic optical wireless mouse. Even though the 007 is an orientated gaming mouse, because of its fine-tuning capability, I had great results using it in my editing and production needs. Even this video is done in Adobe Premiere Pro using the James Donkey 007, and I didn't expect that I will have a better experience. Thus a clear winner on all fronts. Again, these are all my personal experiences, because with the 11 pieces that you have at your disposal, you have so many options available and it's up to everybody to find their sweet spot. Plus, this being a relative big mouse, which I like, some may find it harder to grasp. But that's why you have so many options to build the desired total size. So let's wrap things up. All in all, this is a very fun and interesting mouse. They try to cover as many needs as possible, and this is the best for now when it comes to a configurable exoskeleton mouse. Hence, I named this the best LEGO mouse out there. Besides the blink traits and cool design, remember this is a true performer and it has a very good quality regarding the construction. A must when tackling something this unique. Thus, it gets our Editor's Choice Award and the Unique Award. And on the plus, just have a look at my desk now, how it contrasts everything perfectly. Thank you again guys for watching, and until next time, catch you on the flip side.